Though we were worlds apart before, exile has brought us together. Back in Aureus, there were those that referred to me as the Wonder Child. But as you've likely discovered, titles mean little here. Wonder, exile, monster, hero. It's not the name that defines you. It's what you do that makes you what you are in Rayclast. Thank you. You have given me what matters most. The freedom to finish what I started.
The master that called you here, which humanity! Die in awe!
This world is an illusion, Exile.
Dominus, not a soul.
You have mounted the summit of the Empire, not a cockroach. You have crushed the Bug Emperor and wiped his maggot dreams from the skin of Rayclast. Dominus exiled you. Naked and alone unto the palm of death. But you would not die, would you? No. No. You cuddled death, promised it the world, made it your consort, and so generously shared it with all your fleeting friends here in Rayclast. Not once did you forget what you were. Not a cockroach feeding on the corpse of a dead empire, like the pests you crushed as you walked. A woman. The sort of woman that planted the seed of this empire right here in Sand so long ago. What teetering and twisted life it still holds dear, this land owes to you, witch. Of course, there will be more. You know that, don't you? Emperors. Avaricious little pests scrabbling to steal the legacy of their betters. Unless we burn that legacy, sear its infection from the flesh of existence. Go north, my lovely unbug. Go to Highgate, to the beginning of the end. Dive headlong into the nightmare sea. Catch and roast yourself a nice big fishy.
Too much clutter.
How you going?